Praise the Lord. Praise the living Jesus. We welcome us again to another moment of prayer. And I pray that our prayers this morning shall be answered in the name of Jesus. Let us open our Bible to the book of 1 Peter, chapter 5, from verse 6 to 7. It says, humble yourself therefore under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time, casting all your cares upon him, for he careth for you. This morning, I want us to commit ourselves. I want us to humble ourselves under the mighty hands of the Lord today, because he knows today before us, and he even knows the end. So I want us to commit our ways and our lives into his mighty hands this morning, because he alone can do great and mighty things, and those things which our heart desire. Let us pray unto the Lord Jehovah. We commit our ways, all our doings, everything we are going to do in the journey of today into your hands, O God. Father, we commit it into your mighty hands, O God, that you, O Lord, will bless us. You will see us through. You will direct our path. You will be our guide and our Lord in the journey of today in the name of Jesus. Lord, we put all our burden upon you today because you care for us. Father, Lord, we pray in all that we care or we plead or even we are looking for. Father, we pray that you grant it in the name of Jesus. All our desires, O Lord, shall be granted today in the name of Jesus. You will prosper us, prosper the works of our hands. You prosper our soul in the journey of today in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, be sober, be vigilant, because the adversary, the devil, as a roaring lion, walketh about seeking whom he may devour. I pray for you today, you and your household, you shall not be devoured by the enemy in the name of Jesus. You shall not be devoured by the power of the devil in the name of Jesus. The Lord will keep you safe, protect you from all evil, and grant the desires of your heart. Make your words prosperous in the name of God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. God bless you.